3 years after first saying that he leaked his D**** on national television if Bitcoin doesn't hit $1 million by 2020 end. Computer programmer and businessman John McAfee has said that it was a trick. Eat my D**** in 12 months. A ruse to onboard new users. It worked, McAfee tweeted. Bitcoin was first, it's an ancient technology, he added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.